Claire, you coming? I'm already here.
Great. Be there in a flash, promise.
Right on. See you soon.
Wait, hold up. Which rig are we using?
Mine.
No argument there. Be right over. Later.
Hey, I bet a bundle on a win. Losing's just not an option, eh?
Hey, look, Samson. Fresh meat.
Be embarrassing to lose to a rookie.
Chill. Gonk will probably crash out on the first bend.
Hey, V. Good to see you.
So how's it look to you?
Give you my take when we cross the finish line. Provided we arrive in one piece.
Hey, focus on winning.
Yeah, I'll go heavy on the throttle. NC badges are okay with this?
NC badges can't see a problem around the stack of Eddies put in front of them.
Solve every problem, don't they? Eddies. No consequences for corpses in these races?
Cops don't care who dies. They just funnel the data through their accident reports.
A bullet to the brain counts as traffic fatality.
Depends on the street.
Any tips before we roll?
Don't take your foot off the chew. My job will be to slow everyone else down. Ultimately, it'll be speed, not firepower, that'll win us this race.
Go fast. Got it.
Oh, take this shard.
What's this for?
It'll show you the route. You'd be driving blind without it. We need to hit all the checkpoints or we'll be disqualified. If you want to hang a bit, do. I'll be in the rig.
When do we start?
The shard. It's all on there.
Thank you.
Hold on!
Doing good, V. Keep it up!
Don't jinx it! With that.
Nice work, V.
We didn't win.
Doesn't matter. Placed high enough that we'll make the final if we keep this up.
Next time, first place will be ours.
Let's hold up at the finish line a minute, just in case.
You got it. Do these races every year?
My fourth time this. First time out, I won.
It gets you hooked. I can't give it up now.
Can't or won't?
What's the difference?
You do this for the eddies, the wins, the glory? Why do you race? It's like you've got laser focus.
You don't like winning?
Meh. It's the road that matters, not the destination.
So do me a favor and keep us on that road. And out front. You'll have your journey. I'll have my victory.
Okay, I was just asking.
Need a lift to the shop?
Nah, I'm good. Get there myself.
Sure. Till next time.
Till next time.
medical units. Emergency backup requested in Haywood.
Day like any other. Roger, dispatch.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent. All units, suspect has evaded patrols. Resume search immediately. I repeat, code 0 in this area. All units resume normal duties.
maldita sea. ¿Quieres pelear?
We got disturbance in Haywood.
Kids causing trouble again? Okay, on our way.
I know you're here somewhere!
This time, I needed to restore the natural balance in this city. A Valentino dropped a cop and has gone unpunished. You can change that. If you find out who's covering for the gangster, I'll pay extra. Spec attached.
Sat on our couch, quiet. No more questions. Hold on, I gotta take this. Finally, I left you like 10 messages. Ricky, listen. Yeah, it's all right. Listen, don't come over here. I've got a bad feeling in my gut.
Motherfucker, go! Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino. Either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case.
V took care of Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that batch?
Arasaka.
Arasaka? You're telling me a mega coup was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility, and to do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka. On Arasaka's behalf.
Shit. What's it like being a coward, huh?
You need to get out of there.
Seeing as I'm already here, I could stick around, try to find out more.
Won't find nothing you don't already know. Location's already blown.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
Out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to pick a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same M.O. This runs deep, V.
And Militech. They must have noticed Arasaka's moves.
Likely. But Militech doesn't want war. They will delay, prepare, and prepare some more.
That info's worth a healthy heap in some circles.
Not this time, no. Not my board, not my game. See you around, B.
Yeah, be seeing you.
Buddy, install at your own risk. Available only on Brain Dance stores now.
You there. Yes, I'm talking to you. Are you getting what you want out of life? Let me guess. Food from a tube, rusty water from the tap, another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far behind.